25% of your daily calories from protein. You'll have a better time keeping the weight off. Also, drink some veggies, vegetable juice. About 8 ounces a day, they say, so in low sodium variety. And also, make your own snack packs. Those prepackaged 100-calorie snacks tend to make people eat more. Instead, buy a big bag and portion out your own servings. There you go.